lights. Okay. This is going to be amazing. There. I hope I have enough space and stuff, because currently I don't really. I need to get more batteries though. Let me take them real quick. Alright. I forgot to do that, to be honest. Just thought of it, and yeah, a bit late because I already started the stream, but that's fine, you know. Oh darn it, I forgot about that one. Okay, wait. All right, let's go back to this menu. Remove the files, there we go. Now I have time to remove the old batteries. They are currently not enough power. Let's see which side. There we go. It's one. And the second one, like this. There we go. All right, there we go. Now I need to do this. Go back here. Add the controller. Oh, I swear if it does not work. Why doesn't it want to go? Connect, please. There we go. It should be connected now. Yes, there we go. That's great. Probably gonna do Grand Prix mode. Why is this on? Let's just go for it again. I hope that I will be doing okay. If you're wondering, the league race thing will start in 1 hour. I just thought of streaming a bit earlier than 1 hour. I just thought I would be streaming a bit earlier on. Right. Set up, load. There we go. That should be fine. I'm gonna put 10 kilograms.
Okay, it's pretty quiet on track. We should consider getting out there now. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave.
Yes. Oh, by the way, Australia is one of my worst tracks. So, please. Don't tell me I'm bad in the circuit. I know already. In the league, I am in the Red Bull, which is why I have it in the race right now.
bit too early there. Also, I don't have face cam on because my face is burnt. I had a sunburn, so don't worry about something else. A bit white. Yeah, this is not going to be a good lap. I just want a lap in. Like I always do. Just a lap in, so if someone DNFs in their lap, I at least get that position if I DNF later on. This is basically my safe lap. Not pushing.
Yes,
still a 121.2, and that's decent. Not great though. It's just a lap. It's not good whatsoever. Just watching behind if someone is going fast behind me. I think I see. Few cars. Whoa. I'm gonna let them pass here. Please don't take the racing line. Oh my goodness, that was close. Nice. It passed. What? I will go for one more slow lap. Just so I can get my ERS fully back. I can probably go in a 119 if I'm really going for it, maybe a 118. I don't know yet. Oh yeah.
Are you all right? Engine
I don't know why I went so fast into that corner. For some reason I did not lift. Like I'm not in a round, in a lap. So why did I go so fast? I was too late. Oh, that's not the right button. I want to press the replay button. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted to do, but I didn't do it. But now I will try to get a quick lap. Thank you. weaker lap. This will probably be like a 119 or something. Not if I do that. Made a mistake in sector 2, which is not great. That is not great whatsoever. Why? Why did it do that? Like, here. It's just my back snapped. Here I just did not go to the right. Well, I did, but it wasn't enough apparently. Traction is still not great. That is just not... No, why? Why is it doing it that? Why is it doing that? I don't get it. I am not even, like, full throttle. It's literally medium traction that I'm on. Yeah, I couldn't steer to the right for some reason. Like, I was trying, but my back or my rear was basically not wanting me to. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but my rear is just not great today. Yesterday, I was way faster, and my rear was feeling way better. I mean, on the car, of course. What is it doing? My rear is just not there. It's if, like, the car doesn't have a rear anymore. It just spins all the time. I'm not even full throttle. Or what is it doing? Like, yesterday I did not have this. There we go, finally a good one. About time. Still a knot. It's still a very bad lap though. You can go quicker, but that was yesterday, since for some reason I am like a second slower now than yesterday. Yesterday I was quick. I don't care, I'm going back in the pit lane. But a 119.8, not good. Not good whatsoever. Like, literally, my time trial time is faster than, way faster than this. What the heck? How did I touch the wall there? Oh, come on. It should not have happened. Warning, what? I was braking, like, fast. There we go.
I'm probably gonna look on my Discords a few times because that's where the league is at. Okay, wait, Discord.
Repairs have set us back a little.
Car repairs? Underbody damage? When did I get that? I never got, like, an alert from whatever saying I have damage.
Our best lap so far.
Plus the damage is pretty much off on the league. Why did I turn that on? Alright, I'm gonna quit and do something different. Or do it again, but on another. Yeah, I need to change some settings. That's what I want to say. There. I'm probably gonna do some more time trials. Just gonna be a bit easy on some laps, trying to go faster and just whatever. Just do exactly what I did yesterday. All right, load setup. Once again, I'm going a bit slow, just trying to get some laps and see what I can get. This is, I don't know what happened, couldn't steer enough. Like, my setup is fast, but I can't steer, like, whatsoever almost. It's getting a bit, like, sometimes it's a bit of a trouble. Like, in that corner, I just can't steer. Or here, couldn't steer. It's a bit of... yeah. It's a bit annoying. Why is my dog barking? For no reason. I don't know why. Low. That was very slow. There we go. Now it was a good turn. That, why did it, now it turned it turned in too quickly. I am absolutely terrible on this track. I don't like like that it's labeled as an easy track, but I just find it annoying because I cannot do this track. Like, I keep spinning and hitting the wall. For me, it's like hard. Like, literally, I crash every lap, not gonna lie. I don't have that a lot, you know? Like, even on Monaco, I can be better. It's so slow! Oh, come on! Didn't really think that that was an invalid. But I guess it is what it is, you know? Can't steer. I could not steer. Enough. This is just terrible first turn. I'm not a fan of the first turn. Why doesn't it? I don't feel like. I feel like it just doesn't want to turn enough. I don't like it. Steer! I literally lost 3/10 because I could not go on. Why did it go to the 8th one? You should never go on the 8th one on that one. In my opinion. Bruh, why did I hit the wall there? Terrible lap. Very terrible. That's more like it. No! Went over the curve way too much. over the freaking line again. I literally don't like the circuit on this game. It's just... like, in real life, I'm okay with it, but just here, I don't like it. I just bin it every time. Once again, lost it here. Like... this is definitely one of my worst tracks. If not my worst track. There we go. It's not great, but at least I am past turn one again. Why does it did not want to go on the throttle there? I literally lost 3/10 because it did not want to go on the throttle. Bit annoying. Oh no, way too late. Bruh. There we go. Once again, terrible lap. All because of the third sector. I am terrible in the third sector. I don't like it. Just because I am not good in it. Yeah, that's a good reason. I don't know what happened there, I just went in the wrong gear. I don't know how I am off 10th. Come on, I need to concentrate. No, bad. Why? I hate that turn. I hate every turn. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just terrible in Australia. I don't like it. Great, but it's okay. Still a 10th. No. What? It's not great. Oh, well, that's just amazing. I'm gonna end the session. I'm gonna look on my Discord real quick. Minutes, that's all right. Nice, okay. Okay, that's good. These laps are not good, by the way. Terrible laps, terrible laps. I'm gonna restart again. I don't know why I actually clicked that button. Australia, there we go. I'm looking forward to the next week because that will be a circuit that I'm actually decent in and don't really spin on. Like this, I can already say that I will most likely DNF in this race. Just because I don't like, I don't know the traction. Last week we did some practice in Spain. That went okay, that went fine. I did pretty good. It's too wide again. It went nice, and I was pretty happy with the place I've gotten. It was a P6, and yeah, I was pretty happy because I only had like 2 days to prepare. Now I have way longer to prepare, but I still cannot do this. Okay, this could be a good lap if I actually finish it. This is pretty easy, pretty hard to mess this up, you know. Ah, it's most likely gonna be a 118, but it was a nice lap, but the third sector was just bad. Right. Wait, does the text show up when I am in the game? I don't know, actually. Otherwise, I need to move it real quick. It does. Okay, that's great. That's exactly how I wanted it to go. Okay. Nice. Minutes left. Okay, I was just checking Discord. Oh wait, I invalidated that one. Forgot. It's a good run. A very good run. Seasons. Ooh, too late on the brake. Darn it, there goes the time. Oh, that would have been a good one, but I broke way too late. I don't know why that happens sometimes. That's exactly why I don't like Third Sector. Or the traction control in general. The traction control in this game is way different than last year. I still need to check how the things go. Last week I expected not to finish as well, which is why I was happy with a P6 in Spain. I was being very careful. I didn't want to spin. So I drove certain times where I thought I would be safe. It's a terrible lap. And yeah, that's why. Oh, great, nah. That's gonna be a terrible run. Good first and second turn, I would say. It's decent for me. My rear snapped. So far, so good. That's so far, like I said. Ah! My car! Why? It did not want to do what I wanted. No! I wanted to go to the left, but it did not want to go to the left whatsoever. So all it did was shake. And I don't want to shake. I would have ended up in the gravel. That's just great. I'm happy I can still prepare right now. Oh, this is going to be... I am going to drive very slowly. Oh, my teammate's online. Bit late. Oh my goodness, how did I stay in? I don't know, but I am not complaining. Oh no. That's unfortunate. Let's check my Discord again. Okay. Nice. Steam refresh. Okay. Looks about fine. I think I can do a few more laps. Oh yeah, I invalidated again. I will be probably one of the slowest in the race. It's just because I don't like and don't know the traction. Oh, that was nice. Oh, it moved way too much to the right. Why did it do that? Bits in the grass there did affect my speed a bit, losing a few thousands. No, I went too much. Yeah, my line was not great there. So I had to change the line and it was a bit too much. Yeah, a bit too much. Come on. Ah, too much. Guys, still have time. No. That was too much on the curb. No. I would have crashed in the left side if I didn't do that. I lost my rear. Went. What the heck? I lost my rear back then and went to the left, so I wanted to crack myself towards the right, and then I crashed into the wall into the left. It's not great. Probably gonna be slow in this one, in this race. Oh, what? I didn't feel like that was a corner cut. Well, maybe it was. Yeah, it was. Oh no! Way too much. Sometimes it does that. It just goes a bit too much. And I don't want that. You don't want that. No! Why is it going to the left so much? Well, I'm gonna end the session. It's almost time. I did get one lap in. It's a 1:18.9. That's a decent lap. Not great. I think I could improve my third sector in that one and my first sector. So I expect like a low 1:19 if I could do a lap in the qualification. Maybe a 1:18 if I'm lucky. But I'm not sure whatsoever because, yeah, basically, I don't like the I don't like the track. I'm not good in it. Terrible. Okay, I am going to wait a bit longer. I will most likely put or go into a voice call with my teammates soon, so I'm gonna look when that could happen. Yeah, the first people are already going to join the thing.
Okay, that's nice. Maybe I should actually wait. Do this. How can I do that? Oh, there we go. Share, copy. And I really forgot to tweet it. It's about to start. Yeah. Okay, you can't reset to track. I know that. If you could, I would have used it a few times, but you can't. Okay. But why did it close? Okay, I'm gonna join the VC of my race team in the league. Going back to the general chat. I'm gonna ask if my when my teammate will join. Nah, I'm gonna wait for that. He will probably join later on. That's fine. There. Oh, hello.
Hello. You right?
In Australia? No. In real life? Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah, just come on, done a couple practice laps, not been very good at all.
Yeah, for some reason, I can't get on speed anymore, like... It just doesn't want to work. Very slow.
Yeah, we'll see.
I did get a 189 again in time trial, so that's okay, but it wasn't a great lap. Third sector sucked. But yeah, it is what it is. I will most likely just get a safe lap in case someone DNFs in their first lap. So I will be at least above them in case I crash. So maybe I'm just gonna, like my first stint, I will probably just go with a lot of, fuel. Anyway, it's Discord. Okay. Mute conversation. For some reason, there was still. still going on. Right, everything seems about fine.
Try to at least start our tires if possible.
A what?
Just try to do a restart on the hard tire.
Oh, yeah, that's not going to be good. Hard tire will be very hard to get heated up in temperatures.
Yeah.
Oops, wrong button. I wonder when they will invite.
Hard tire's not too bad on it.
What?
The hard tire's not too bad on Australia.
Yeah, I will probably
struggle
just
struggle with it, but
I will probably just do medium tire, hard tire.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
And maybe on the soft for a few laps in the end. But I probably won't make that. It's almost time. I wonder when the invite will be. They aren't. Well, they are online, never mind. They were playing F1 2012. It's not the right game. Well, anyway. Wait, what? Oh, I thought my F1 game crashed. It didn't, luckily. I would say that people are most likely gonna be in the 118s for pole.
Yeah, I won't get that.
To be honest, I prefer to start from last than in the mid. Just because of the first corner.
Especially around here, when a chicane, it's quite
brutal. Yeah, first corner, like, that will be difficult. I don't know if you watched the Tier 1 America from yesterday. That was hectic. Very hectic. So, yeah. just people in the chat, I'm just waiting till the host will send an invite to the game. It's probably gonna take a few minutes. It's almost 8 or 8 p.m. or 7 p.m. British time, of course.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, let me know when they go live.
Okay, they're making the lobby. They're making the lobby. Good to know. Good to know.
I'm gonna set a lap on the hard tires and see what my pace is. I'm expecting a 1.22 or something, hopefully, 1.23.
Fifteen wings in quali, 18:22 wings for race. I hope that's what I have. Okay, I need to remember that. Nice. I don't care where I'm going to be in the race. As long as I finish, I am happy.
Expect to use your points anyway. 12 of us.
Well, I mean, if you DNF in P10, it's still 1 point, so...
Yeah.
Just need to survive the first lap. Well, the first few laps. Okay, it's almost 8. It's almost time. All right. Haven't gotten an invite just yet, but that's okay.
Yeah, 1.23 is about the time we'll do all the parts.
You mean 22 threes, or?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's decent. That's decent. I think you should really try to get the points in. I probably will not be great.
I'm not worried about DNFing.
So yeah, I will 100% DNF. It should be time. Oops, no, I don't want that. Okay, there we go, it's back. Yeah, people are already saying, where's the lobby at? Yeah, well, just wait a few seconds, minutes. I mean, the commentators said they will be here like 50 minutes late from the start, so I guess if the invite is still not going on, or the lobby, it's gonna be lucky for the commentator.
Yeah.
Since they could join then. Alright.
There's an invite.
Oh, there we go. Invite. Nice. Joining session. There we go. Bahrain. It's not quite right, but I would be up for Bahrain.
Not yesterday.
Yeah, okay, yesterday was... We're not going to speak about yesterday, okay?
You said that was awful.
I mean... That should not happen.
That track... I used to be really good on the track, but it's just so slippery in this game.
Oh, Australia. Awesome. I'm going to check if my settings are okay. Assists... Okay. On medium full. Yeah. Perfect. That's good. It's 9 people. Oh dear.
Each barrel.
8, 9. Yeah, 9. We still need like 2 people, I think. You know what, I don't care. I haven't practiced that. I'm just gonna go in the same setup.
Spectator as well, so we are waiting for ball.
Sorry, what did you say? I didn't hear it.
I said one of them is spectator, so we're waiting for 4 people.
Yeah. Ooh. Wait, what? Why did he invite me again? I'm already in the game. There we go. That's 10. I think there will be one more. Oh no, wait. Chiz is gonna be in a commentator. Forgot. So that's 9. Ah, there we go. There's the 10th person. Oh, before we go ahead, I want to check for one more thing. Right there, I think. No, that's not it. Rules strict on immersive standard broadcast. Wait, broadcast? Why is it on broadcast? It's turned off. It will probably be immersive. on immersive crates. It's exactly like how it should be. Just checking. 13 people. Great.
Is it one more we're waiting for? One more we're waiting for?
I think this is everyone, but maybe we need one more commentator and they are waiting for that. I don't know.
Yeah, we've got two spectators.
Three
spectators. And someone just left.
No. Someone just hit the spectate button.
Oh, I see. Oh, sorry. I didn't realize that. Okay, that's good. Then I'm ready.
Just wait till they say you can click ready. Like last week. Are we waiting for someone? Let me check the check-in. So we have two on Merc, yes. Two on Red Bull, check. Two Ferraris, check. One McLaren, yes. Two Alpines, yeah, okay, everyone is hitting ready. All right. Can't wait till I can finally spin. Looking forward to it. To hit my A button. Great. There. All right, quali time. Oh. I hope I don't get lag from the stream. That would be absolutely terrible. I don't want to be the first one. So I'm gonna wait a bit. And there's a Merc. Alright. Let's go.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
There's an Alpha in front of me. Right. Oh my goodness, he ghosted. Oh my goodness. Bro, why am I getting an achievement? Terrible timing. This won't be a lap. Just another lap. to get more ERS. Oh no, I went high. Don't really care. Oh, almost crashed. I don't care if it's invalid. This one. Lost a lot of time there. Not a great one. First turn was already done. Right, first turn needs to be better. That was not great. Otherwise, I would have probably improved, maybe. Not by a lot of spots. It is what it is. Okay.
The report's good, we're looking at a dry session.
That's good to hear. Ah, 1,000, are you kidding me? Where am I losing a lot? Sector 1 and Sector 2 to 3. That makes sense. Most of the people are on a lap, but I don't care.
Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there.
Oh no. I was
just distracted. Darn it. I don't think that should really change a lot. I was distracted. There was an Aston that spun in front of me. Really distracted me. A bit. And then later on I hit the wall. I'm gonna go in. This wasn't great. Well, that's just awesome. A 180 mil. That's not gonna happen. Okay, new front wing and some new tires, and then hopefully getting a good lap this time, not going wide. That should be great. Drive out.
Okay, that's
yes.
All the checks complete, we're ready to go.
What position are you in?
P6.
That's decent. Nice.
I'm in P3 now.
Why? Why is it always Yeston? Why is it always turn 2 and that has to be... I'm not gonna make it. Darn it. Keep getting distracted by the essence crashing. About the warning. It's gonna be a P9.
That's okay.
I know, I could have gone higher.
Yeah,
I really think I could have gotten a 119.5 at least. I kept getting distracted by Aston's crashing in turn one. It is what it is. At least I didn't crash. Well,
that's good.
Not hard. I did scramp the wall, but didn't DNF. That's good.
Yeah. Man, that's
it. Oh wow, you got a real decent lap in.
Second ahead of us.
You got a real decent lap in.
Yeah, I put a good one together there. Hope I don't get beat.
I didn't. In every lap I did, I saw someone crash in front of me.
Okay, so far
not
our
ideal.
Fastest lap is a 1:20.3.
Yeah, I could have definitely gotten P8 thing. Well, you can't say anything. What did they do? They just thought, well, I'm not gonna break. Well done. Don't tell me he's gonna go faster.
Who's this?
Both Ferraris are just too fast. Oh, they already finished, by the way. I don't know what I was saying. Well, not great qualifying. But it is what it is.
I keep first. Yeah, nice.
At least I'm not starting in front. Or in the mid. Well, I think it's count. Does P9 count as mid out of the 13?
It's kind of there, isn't it? Just about. You're
well, luckily I get bad starts. Luckily I get bad starts, so I will be lost.
Yeah. I'm hoping.
Otherwise, I will just not start at all.
I'm hoping I can get a cleaner way, because the people in front of me are going to be miles clear. That's going to be great.
Yeah.
So, I'm hoping I can hold third. That'd be my...
P3, yeah. If you could get a podium here, that would be nice. But...
I doubt it, though, because...
Nah.
So, there's so many people with great race pace.
True.
Right, two stop. We have to communicate on our stops.
Yeah. I'm gonna put some more fuel in just to be sure. I don't want to be out of fuel because if I spin and stuff. There. and this should be okay.
Oh man, nervous at the start.
Yeah, I'm not. I mean, I'm starting P9, I don't care.
I just don't want to smash anyone or get smashed, so no.
Wait, someone already started what?
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that at the start, but we need to warm the tires properly now. Make
how
sure
many seasons are you done with this league then?
Wait, what? Bruh, what is the Aston doing? I'm really gonna watch out for the Aston. The Astons look dangerous. Dogs are dangerous. Why is my dog barking and why did Elman say they are dangerous?
Man, here we go.
Yeah, green, that's okay.
Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out.
We're gonna start.
Bad start.
I survived the first turn. Ah, of course, it's an Aston that is involved in a crash. I expect that. Especially one person. Oh, dude. No, I didn't. The Astons look dangerous, so.
Oh, I was too scared to make a move on the Ferraris. They were battling, I could have made it to the lunch, but I was too nervous in the first lap.
I'm gonna let people pass. I don't want to battle right now.
What?
I said I don't want to battle people right now.
Yeah, I went wide on that.
Just need to be careful. I did get hit by that freaking thing.
Damage you get?
Well, a bit of front wheel, okay.
We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay.
Why? I didn't even go for it. I hate the track. Alright, there we go. First turn, I hate it. I just can't do it. Right, back. I'm gonna do a pit stop. Just spam for no reason.
Why is he waiting so long for safety car? Oh.
Check your emergency.
Just made a massive gap to the Ferraris.
at least I'm not lost.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens.
Oh, no way! Oh, fuck's sake. Got a drive through because I was about half his temper when the thing ended.
I'm not gonna hit it.
Green flag.
I literally don't care. I can drive through this. It'll probably be slow, but I don't care. What happened?
I got a drive through from I was about half a temper on the Delta when it turned green.
Oh no.
They gave me a drive through penalty.
Please earn points.
So fucking annoying, fuck's it.
So slow through these corners.
Caution, caution.
Luckily I know how to drive with some damage.
Scary.
I'm happy they ghosted.
Yeah, so am I, because he just span as I went through.
How is that exceeding track limit? I was so slow. I am too slow now. I'm gonna pick this lap.
Yeah, boys move. Go on socks or hards or something and get free stop.
Yeah,
go
yeah.
Two stop each.
I don't mind being lost. Current pace is just too slow.
Whoa, almost lost it.
Oh, someone behind me lost it.
Nice move, good job.
What do you mean, nice move, good job?
Got past the slow drivers now. Now I'm chasing the quick ones. So there's 11 seconds to make up.
Yellow flag.
Already a yellow flag.
Oh, slow come down, on. Slow down. Your
Delta's negative. Well, that's just a bit sad.
Oh yeah. Should have done it this lap.
Oh shoot! My pace is way too fast. Oh my goodness, that was close. Oh my goodness. I wasn't paying attention, I thought it was a safety car.
you try and keep it down but positive.
When will it end?
Don't have a double point in 2 seconds on me.
Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear.
I want to be on the hard shift.
Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff.
Again?
Oh my god, what's wrong with people?
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace.
It says catch safety car queue, but I can't exceed the delta pace. That doesn't really make sense. There we go.
Should I pit or not?
Yeah, do it.
Might be a bit hard to extend it.
I will probably
copy that.
Pit on new soft.
Damn it.
What?
I was racing for fifth on the pit exit line. Oh, I don't know how to my choice. It is my choice. Many people left in the basin, surely.
I don't know if I'm gonna make the safety car, it's like far.
I'm not even at it yet.
Like, I need to do some push laps to be able to make it. And
some more pits. Just two people pitted, I'll just make two places.
Oh wow, nice.
They didn't pit on the first lap, they pitted on the second.
Why? Never pit
on the
second.
I don't know, they bottled it. I think the first one of the guys was past it by the time he could pit.
Ah, yeah, that's a possibility.
But the guy behind me wasn't, because he overtook me.
What? I couldn't turn. What the heck? That's weird.
It's gonna be a hard one to stop with 20 laps on the mile. Is that doable?
I made it.
Yes. You got to put in for a lap of the safety car. Are you in last? Are you in last place?
I am 10th. There's a Merc and an Alpine behind me.
They're in the queue, though.
Okay. In the queue, I am lost, yeah. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature and remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Can't warm my tires up.
Choose overtake and burn off some of this energy.
Hold the queue.
Bro, they literally closed the cap.
Keep on it, you might make a mistake.
Pretty dirty now.
turn. It's not that bad though.
That's the mark keeps diving on me to do it then.
That's P10, you've moved up into the top 10, well done.
That was a very nice overtake, that.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
I only got one warning. And it wasn't that bad. That's harsh.
Our gap to the current front is 2.2
seconds. So
I think I can get 6 seconds on the person behind me though. Or 3 seconds, I mean. That doesn't look that hard. Oh, big crash. That was dirty. I saw, wow.
What happened?
I think an Aston and a McLaren collided. I don't know what happened exactly, but that happened close. I think the Aston got a penalty for it. But I don't know, I can't say who did it. But I'm P8 now, so that's decent. Sadly, I already passed the finish line, so I can't switch to my heart.
Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
I'm going to change tires. But what is the Aston doing? He's trying to overtake me on the safety car. What is he doing? Bruh, what is this?
Letting go. Getting
annoying. No. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's true. I'm gonna pit though. Go ahead. Oh, they got disqualified.
What's it saying? It says a safety car.
He rammed me.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete.
I don't like what happened there. I got a warning for exceeding track limits because he left me no room, the Aston. try to overtake me in a safety car. What is he thinking?
Which one was that? Is that the mechanical one?
Yeah. Person who crashed with the Merc. I'm going wide for some reason. You know, it's not great. Need to brake earlier. It says people are out of the race. Oh, I don't like the way. Wait, what?
What's happened? AI taking control.
Oh no, they have it on broadcast.
It didn't last time.
Now we will see another lap. Like live. Well, at least I can relax my thumb.
I'm gonna struggle to get third.
Wait, what?
What's going on?
I swear, if they didn't warm my tires. Safety car's ending, great.
When the house give us back, I don't like it.
Yeah, this is broadcast. I think the person that was hosting accidentally put that on. Wait, what happened with the McLaren?
Oh, sorry, I don't like this.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again.
Stop, Aston.
When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Is he still in the game?
Hmm?
Still in the game?
The Aston, yes, sadly. He is really trying to break the rules. He spun me! What an... No, this guy needs to be disqualified. Literally, he is so... What is this guy? He needs to be disqualified.
Understood. Copy that.
Wait.
He literally spun me. I think he did the same with the Merc.
Going on?
Yeah, the Mecha Pekka dude is being a dirty driver.
The game's broke.
Caution. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags.
Yeah, I lost my front wing because of it.
It says the two people in front of me have got laps and they're ghosted.
I think there will be another safety car. I'm gonna hope for it. I'm gonna let someone pass.
Okay,
I have a lot of damage. I'm not able to race. Oh no, I did. Oh, frick. Why? Why? Well, that's just amazing. I swear, why does this happen? Someone DNF, nice. I'm gonna go for one more lap. Then I'm gonna go on the softs. Why? Why? My wing is broken. Why is it rude? Not even going fast.
Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
Right, it hit 7.4, right?
Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Safety car? Thank you.
delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Why did you go in a pit lane again? Nice.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
I think he will ghost through me, I'm not sure though.
Okay, battery's looking good. You can use the overtake button to get past.
There. I passed Woxy. Oh, if I beat him, that would be funny. No, what?
Are you okay?
How?
Confirm you're okay, please.
How? I always take the corner like that. That doesn't make sense. What's the last darn lap as well? That's... That's so sad. Thirty laps almost, that corner went great, and now suddenly well, that's just awesome. Very weird. Well, thank you all for watching the stream. Hope you all enjoyed it. And yeah, see you all probably next week. Goodbye.